All right, got a tricky but a fun one. This is inspired by a buddy of mine, Bagel Thief. He gave the idea of using actually the goat fly technique to break the blue block on this far left side. Came up in the discussion for a low percent category, but we haven't gotten there just yet. Either way, the swap hopping technique actually prevents you from using any special moves after you land on the surface. So this is the solution to that. That's pretty sick.